The lowest terms for fraction. That means, oh, wait a minute. That's right. We are talking about reduction here. Okay? So, hey, let's reduce. Very simple. Most of you guys know this one already, but hey, top and bottom, 6 and 8, oh man, that's right. Divide by 2, divide by 2, right? We can use the common factor. That's right. So common factor is 2, so divide by 2, divide by 2, so 3 and 4, all you gotta write is 3 over 4. Too simple. Okay, how about this one? 14 over 21. Oh man. That's right. So you know right away that 7 goes in 14 twice and 21 three times. That's it. So 2 over 3. Okay. What about this one? Can you see this? That's right. Hey, you know what? Let's try something else first. Okay, easier one. Okay. Now it's 10, 12. Oh, wait a minute. Divide by 2, divide by 2. So 5 over 6. Very easy. Oh man, this one too easy, right? Divide by 2, divide by 2. This is going to be 1 over 4, right? Okay, what about this one? Oh, easy to see. 5, right? 5 goes in 3 times. 5 goes in 5 times. That's it. Now, what about this one? See, if you cannot see, okay, 12 over 18. Then, you know, subtract. Try subtraction first, okay? So 18 minus 12, which is 6, right? Try 6. Oh, 12 divided by 6. Ooh, there's twice. Then 18 divided by 6, 3 times. That's it. So that's one way. Try this. Oh, what about 35 over 42? Man, too big, right? You know what? Like I told you, so try subtraction, okay? What about 42 minus 35? Ooh, 7. Oh, man. Both. That's right. 35 divided by 7. Okay, 7 goes 5 times. 7 goes 6 times. Oh, 5 over 6. Now we can see. So, now what about this one? Uh-oh. That's right. Same thing, right? 30 minus 24, which is 6. 6 goes here 4 times. Oh, man. Now, what about 30 divided by 6? 5 times. That's it. What about this one? Oh, it's the same thing. See, 24 minus 18, that's 6. 6 goes here. That's right. Okay, so 3 times. Then 24 divided by 6, 4 times. That's it. What about this one? Man, 91. Ooh, very hard to see. 91, right? 91. What about 91 minus 84? Oh, that's right. That's 7. Oh, that's right. 7 goes here and here. Okay, so 91 divided by 7, which is 13. Okay, 84 divided by 7, which is 12. Man, so easy. Let's try this. 91 and 105. Oh man, no idea, right? Oh, looks so heavy. So you know what? Subtract. Which is? Oh, that's right. 105 minus 91. That's 14. Wait a minute. 14? Oh, 14 means 2 times 7. Oh, maybe 7, right? Okay, that's how you get it. Okay, so now 7 goes here. That's right. Okay, 7 goes here. Oh, 13 times. What about 7 goes in 105? 7 goes here one time. Then 3 left, 35 divided by. Oh, that's right. Okay, so 15. See? 15. So 13 over 15. What about 57 over 76? Oh, man. I told you, you subtract, right? Okay, this one minus this one. That's right. 19, okay, maybe 19 goes here, 57, oh, that's right, okay, 3 times, what about 76 divided by 19, that's right, that's going to be 4 times, that's why the answer is 3 over 4, see how easy it is.